So while we're in Shenzhen, we found this really cool bookstore with a spiral bookcase. This is how it looks on the inside, kind of trippy, but also pretty cool to walk through. They also have these aesthetic floor-to-ceiling bookshelves, a cute section for kids to read and play, and a ton of knickknacks on display. My favorite were these bookshelf inserts, plus these mechanical music boxes. I'll be sharing more places I visited in China, so follow for more.